prayer means God's way of doing things. Religion tells you you can do your own thing. But the kingdom of God tells you that it must be done by God's way. Now here is a man journeying on, and he's getting ready to articulate to his people. He's getting ready to give to his people those that will be kingdom-minded, those that will give revelation. I'm getting ready to show you something.
Now when he passed out his goods, he was giving his goods to his property.
So your gift ain't yours. You are his property. So when he gave you the goods, he gave you the goods with the thought in his mind that I can trust her with the goods. And the Bible says that he went all the way down to one. He gave 1 5, he gave 1 2, and he gave 1 1. Isn't it interesting that in this city, if you ain't big, you ain't nothing. But the Bible says that I was journeying alone. And here I am, the property manager, getting ready to confer on my people. I gave one of them 5.